opponents for Montez Ford and Angelo Dawkins tonight.
Accompanied to the ring by Rhea Ripley and Dominic Mysterio, representing the Judgment Day, Damian Priest and Finn Balor.
Look, the Judgment Day has been utterly dominant of late, but one thing stands out here, Corey Graves. The shades on Dominic Mysterio after what played out last week. Dominic apparently in a bad way all week long after the blue mist of Oscar damaging the eyes.
Can I just say how brave Dominic is to even be out here at ringside? Dominic, he has every right to be at home nursing his ocular injuries, but instead Dominic is standing beside his mommy. He is here to support Finn Balor and Damian Priest and to ensure that the Judgment Day leave Des Moines, Iowa successfully.
I'm still eager to find out the secret message that Rhea Ripley tells Dominic Mysterio each and every week before their match. The scene is set here in Des Moines, Iowa. Tag team action with Rhea Ripley and Dominic Mysterio ringside. It's Finn Balor and Damian Priest against Montez Ford and Angelo Dawkins.
Intimidating sight to behold for anyone brave enough to oppose the Judgment Day.
Last week was the Judgment Day, who defeated the Street Profits and Akira Tozawa. That match has not sat well with Montez Ford and Angelo Dawkins, who did everything in their power to make sure they got this tag team match tonight.
Listen, the tag team division right now on both Raw and SmackDown are wide open. We know the Usos are in the house. The Usos are constantly taking on all challengers for their tag team championship. And this match right here could provide a platform for one of these teams to really advance in the ranks and potentially challenge the Usos down the line.